A family is safe today after a fire broke out on their home on Costar Street in Rochester. Two people were trapped but were safely rescued by fire crews. Firefighters say the fire spread from the first floor to the second floor and was beginning to rise to the attic. The fire caused extensive damage to all floors of the home. No one was injured. The cause of the fire is under investigation.